Look at that. It looks like footprints. But not just real footprints. They're actually big footprints. What actually could they be? Are they an alien? Or is it a human?
Matilda.
I think I found it. I found a carving in the shoe of a man that I think caused the case. An RGG-102. I think I found it. I think I cracked the case.
I'm having a good time just sitting back, relaxing, watching time go by, but I'm starting to get really hungry again. Can't wait to get home to my wife, Matilda.
We've cracked the case, but I don't understand why these cracks were all just so uncertain. I found a big old bottle of granddad whiskey, and I'm not sure how that actually makes the case or breaks the case, but we'll find it. We'll find out what happened. We'll find out the clues, and we'll find out the answers.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Aw, damn. I'm not feeling too good from this. Damn whiskey. Later that day, an old woman finds her husband sitting in the woods. She doesn't know if he's breathing, alive, or what have you. The only thing she can think of is her ABC techniques. ABC being, of course, airway, breathing, and compression of CPR.
Wow. Come on, breathe.
After 3 hours of trying, Matilda has almost given up. She's praying to herself now, praying that a god may come and help rescue her.
I'm ET, you big foot dizzy man.
I love you, ET. You remind me of what I've always wanted to be. You're my hopes, my dreams, the love of my life. You make me want to be a better Scully.
To come.